Basically anything you want to do in plants, there will be something trying to kill it. So knowing this kind of material is absolutely necessary. I didn't know anything. I didn't know the plant disease triangle. I thought mold was its own thing, separate from fungus, and I didn't realize bacteria and viruses even infected plants.
So my background was basically is how they affect corn and soybeans. And one of the things I've learned throughout this class is that they affect a lot more industries than just the corn and soybean markets, that they can have a huge effect on citrus crops, and even when it comes down to horticultural crops.
My favorite thing about intro to plant pathology has been learning how broadly it affects every aspect of our lives.
What I've really learned in this class is connecting the biological elements of research to the agricultural food system that the research is trying to protect.
I also think it's very important to take classes like this to understand the biology behind some of the incidents that happen on the farm and in agronomy. I would tell people that this is definitely a very useful class, and that this is definitely a class that they should be taking.
Take plant pathology classes. They really open a perspective of both biology and plant sciences that you won't see anywhere else.